you ever wonder what happens in Idaho? This is Von Diesel. He lives up there somewhere. This is Connor Steele. Connor lives in Idaho too. He's your typical long border neckbeard with a craving for dank memes. This right here? This is Cocaine Goldthorpe. You don't f*** with Cocaine Goldthorpe.
Hello?
Yo, what up, man?
What's up, dude?
Yeah, dude, just come over to my house right now. Some shit going on.
Wait. Where you live?
I literally live on the f***ing lake.
Oh yeah, I've been there before.
God.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, I found something f***ing crazy.
Oh, what did you find crazy?
Like, it's worth over $50,000 crazy.
So you found something that's worth over $50,000 crazy?
Yes. Like, it's white and fluffy.
Oh yeah, so you're telling me you found cocaine?
Maybe. Let me show you!
That Vaughn.
Alright, I'm gonna open it. Aren't you the one that I'm gonna just in the gravity? Never can hold it down. I'm lost just like a rocket. My name is the galaxy. Nothing can slow me down. I'm telling out with the stars. Feel like I'm on Mars. I don't bring us the way to the spaceship. You niggas so steady your car. So I eat fast up from a blast off. When I left off, what is this, Vaughn? It's God's powder, man. So you're telling me you found 5 pounds of cocaine in your backyard?
Yes, I found 5 pounds. Well, okay, this is the real story. It was September 11th, 2001, and there was a drug deal going on. And, I heard these two towers decided to die. So, I found this powder, and that's... that's how I found the cocaine. And, true story. I think we should give it a test drive, though. I don't know about you.
I'm down. Listen up!
It's primo cocaine, dude.
Snort it. You ever done this before?
Where do you think I got this from? Not snorting daisies. Go for it. Pull out the
We so high, upper echelon. Straight up, we so fucking high, upper echelon. Hey yo, what the f**k's going on?
Yo, why do you have an AK-47?
Dude, I gotta protect myself, man. What the fuck, man?
I'm just gonna sit down, alright?
What's up, man?
Alright, it's not what it looks like. Actually, it is what it looks like. Vaughn snorted cocaine there.
What the fuck, man? Why you gotta do that?
Hey, you know what? We got bigger issues on our hands. We have $50,000 worth of cocaine.
Decent amount.
Which means the police are coming after us.
What the fuck? What are we gonna do about it?
Leave that to me. You ready, man?
It's game time.
It's a trap!
I told them no, it's from creation. Bam, bam.